the Lord not. Commit thy works unto the Lord, not thou shalt be established. Says so in his word, and I know it's true. Commit thy works unto the Lord, not thou shalt be established. He did it for me, he'll do it for you. Christ Jesus is my Savior, he's all this world to me. He calls the lame to walk and the blind to see. Just call on him when needed, he'll always be there. Commit thy works unto the Lord, for he always answers prayer. Commit thy works unto the Lord, thy thoughts shall be established. Says so in his word, and I know it's true. Commit thy works unto the Lord, thy thoughts shall be established. He did it for me, he'll do it for you. Jesus is my master, he walks with me each day. He guides my steps along that straight and narrow way. He tells me what to say and do, and on whom I rely. Commit thy works unto the Lord, you'll know the reason why. Commit thy works unto the Lord, thy thoughts shall be established. Says so in his word, and I know it's true. Commit thy works unto the Lord, thy thoughts shall be established. He did it for me, he'll do it for you. Yes, Jesus is my shepherd, he's with me every day. He promised ne'er to leave me, no matter where I stray. He'll always see me safely home, if on whom I rely. Commit thy works unto the Lord, you'll understand why. Commit thy works unto the Lord, thy thoughts shall be established. Says so in his word, and I know it's true. Commit thy works unto the Lord, thy thoughts shall be established. He did it for me, he'll do it for you. Yes, he did it for me, he'll do it for you.
Okay, swords up. Swords up. Matthew 7:20, go. Right here.
Wherefore, by their fruits ye shall know them.
All right.
Look, cabin till.
Okay, nice and loud. And I won't give you 15 points unless you read at the top of your line. For you to take back to your family.
Why, thank you very much.
We hope you all have a good week at camp, and just want you to know that God loves you. We
Jim Gillespie.
Bye.
good old champion.
Thank you.
What a nice time to be born in the warm sunshine.
It looks just like
the other one?
The other one. But I don't see any spots on it. It had one spot in the rear and one spot on its chest. I'm trying to get up.
Not
so big. I thought it would be a lot smaller.
Just came out. How did it come out? Like that? Toes first?
Yeah.
Toes and then nose, head, and shoulders.
Just classic. Just exactly as the video show and the book show. Oh.
Carol, you can be godmother. How soon do they stand?
Pretty quick.
10, 20 minutes.
Oh, well, that water is like this right there.
Oh, beautiful thing. Oh, it's just so beautiful.
Pretty markings, pretty coloring.
Oh.
Well, like I said, if we get the best features of the four ancestors, we're going to be a good horse.
No kidding.
Bet it's going to try to get up right away. What a beautiful clean spot. Rick was just saying that it'd be really nice for her to have it out here.
Yeah. Tell him to be quiet. And walk slowly.
It's Joyce.
Well, you got the dog named Dusty. You can call this one Rusty.
Yeah. He's trying to follow me. He needs to find his mother.
Yeah.
Come on, kid, get up. Hey, Dusty. Dusty. Dusty.
Wow.
Oh.
Rusty's wobbly. Rusty's.
Oh boy.
Hey baby. What you doing? How you doing there? Oh boy.
Right away,
yeah.
And then I guess they're the first ones out.
Oh, my battery's going weak now.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yep, but I got him standing. He's probably going to fall down again now.
Yeah, they probably get up and down. For just to,
yeah.
Probably good for their legs to get up,
yeah,
and down for that strengthening.
Yeah.
So let's do it. Oh, boy. Look at those legs.
Oh boy.
Come on, boy. Come on, Rusty. Get your foot over here. Get your foot over here. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Come here. Here's your baby, Molly. Look at your baby. Look at your baby.
Oh, hi.
Baby, come here. Hey, Rusty. Not you. Not you, bud.
I think you're going to have to rename the horse. Oh, Molly. Yeah, you got water now.
Come here. Hey. Come here, baby. Come on.
Mommy, get it off of me.
He was trying to eat some of the carrots that I gave.
Oh, was he?
Yeah, he was trying to nibble on them.
Don't back up, Rick.
Oops.
Molly. Dusty's right under Molly.
He might, or they just like the lick, taste.
Kick.
Hold still.
Hey, come here, Rusty.
Come on.